What's the difference between the way normal moles and growths feel and the way precancerous or even cancerous ones feel?
Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV.
Recently, a viewer wrote in, I have a mole that's uniform in color and shape, but it itches. Can a non-cancerous mole itch, or does that mean it's surely cancerous? Well, what do you think? Does the way a mole or growth feels really help you determine if it's normal or abnormal? The answer is usually not. The way your moles or growths feel offer very little reliable information about whether it's normal or not, because both normal moles and growths and precancerous and cancerous ones usually don't have any symptoms you can feel. They don't itch or burn, hurt or bother you. They don't feel like anything. But occasionally, regardless of whether they're normal or abnormal, if they become injured or inflamed, then they can itch, hurt, or burn. Actually, the symptoms of itching and hurting or burning are usually typical of inflammation in general, and that can occur if it gets scratched or rubbed, hit, or just bumped into. When that happens, it may temporarily rapidly swell, get red, or even become warm, somewhat like a twisted ankle. But again, has nothing to do with normalcy. Because your body repairs the inflammation or injury that causes these symptoms, they're usually temporary, lasting only a few days or weeks. If they persist longer, then it's time to get it checked out, just to be sure. These harmless, temporary symptoms of inflammation should never be confused with the actual dangerous warning signs of abnormal growths. Those include bleeding, crusting, gradual increase in size, changes in shape, or changes in non-red colors like browns or black. Each of these alone or together are always warning signs of abnormal growth and should be checked out immediately.
Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.